How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Go hit Walmart to see if they have anything. I know that they recently redid the toy section yet again, so when they did it, they put out a lot more diecast, but it's been a few days since they did that, and of course I missed the important drops, but that's all well and fine, you know, because how many diecast do you really need? But we're sitting here fixing to go in, and I'll probably do a couple of these and then put them together in one video. No sense in just doing individual videos. Might do 3 or 4 days worth and then put them together. But yeah, let's go in and see what they got. They've been doing some remodeling, so let's see if they changed it. Yep, Hot Wheels right there. Yeah, that front end is totally jacked up. The rest of the car is not too bad. It looks like it's four-wheel drive. But yeah, that front end is jacked up. It's in two, but they've been gone through. Nothing I'm really looking for. That one's really cool. Like the Beatles. Yeah, we're really gonna sell that, ain't we? Look Surprised they have those here. We never get those. Never. No flames, but I do like a Supra. If I was going to do a Fast and Furious Supra, that would be it. And then there's that Camaro. 562. Nothing new in the way of Hot Wheels. Same old, same old. Well, until next time, see ya. I get these to stay up. Well, I got some Hot Wheels. Y'all remember, right? It used to be back there on the back wall. Ooh. Those are nice. Gran Turismo Nissan Concept. Ah, come back here. Penis core. Nice 55. Very nice. Lots of peg warmers. Lots and lots of peg warmers. And everything I touch wants to fall. Well, here's that Camaro that David over at Twice Diecast showed. Ugh, that front end. Good God. Blech. Yeah. The rest of the car looks okay, though. It does kind of look four-wheel drive with those big front tires on there. But, I mean, overall, the car is not bad. But that front end, hideous. Everything I touch wants to fall. That's pretty much it. Well, look at the smaller pinks. I bet it's nice. Well, it's Thursday. Let's go see what's in here today. Oh, great. Yeah, these are being gone, right? We'll come back to this in a minute. None of the new C10s. Wow, one car out of the whole set. People don't mind making messes over here, that's for sure. Here comes the judge. Ah, cracked. Dang it. Nothing over here. Let's go check out that big dump bin. Alex. Oh, Alex Graff. We finally start getting these and they just pig warmers. Nothing nobody wants. Alright, I'm just going to glance through this. I'm not going to dig through it. And I'll show y'all what I find, if anything. there's the main line. And that is a beauty too. Alright, so here we go. Just a few different ones that I found. Recolor that. Of course, the El Camino main one. And this is G case. Monday number 2. Well, it is a very wet Wednesday, and I do mean very. But let's head in here and see what they have. Really? Well, I know I'm going to get that. Need the wheels, but I'm not going to get it. But I will get this. Same OEM2s. Mustang Hunter. That's pretty much going to be it. Yep, that's it. I mean, really, look at this. What kind of dummy does something like that? Well, it's Friday. Let's go in today and see what we have. This will probably be the last trip that we might put on this video. Nothing to brag on so far. Terminator. That peg warmer's back. Ugh. Come on, guys. You're not gonna sell this like this. Ha coming. Yay. Well, there you go. That concludes, I don't know, 3 days, 4 days in actual video, but in actual time, that's about a week, week and a half. I decided to just put them all together. But I'm glad that we're finally starting to see some stuff. It's been, gosh, guys, 3, maybe 4 years since this Walmart, this particular Walmart, has had anything. And I mean anything. So it's promising. I'm glad to see it finally starting to pick up. And I'm finding a few strays here and there. Nothing that I'm drastically needing or wanting, but hey, you got to start somewhere. I'm glad to see anything. So with that stated, I'm going to get off here, go home and eat some dinner and spend some time with the wife. And you get out there and hunt, because if you don't hunt, you're not going to find. I'm doing it. You need to do it. We'll see you later. Thanks for watching.